الحمد لله رب العالمين وصلى الله وسلم على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم أما بعد. In this holy month of Ramadan وغير رمضان, it's imperative that we make Tawbah to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And Ramadan allows for us this time to come back to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And let's listen to a hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. قال عليه الصلاة والسلام or عن أبي غري الأغري بن ياسر المزني رضي الله تعالى عنه قال قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم يا أيها الناس توبوا إلى الله واستغفروه فإني أتوب في اليوم 100 مرة. رواه مسلم. In this hadith of the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, he addressed all of mankind. He said, O you mankind, make repentance to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and seek His forgiveness. For verily I make Tawbah daily 100 times. And that's collected in Muslim. So the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam, who's the best of mankind, whose past sins and his future sins were forgiven alayhi salatu wasalam, he salawatu rabbi wasalamu alayhi, was forgiven his sins. What about us? What about us for our many, many, many sins? Wa'iyadu billah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless us to come back to Him, bless us with Tawheed, and bless us with the Ikhlas, wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam.